Hi everyone. Till now we are discuss our in class 10th we have discussed our similarity of triangles. Till now we are discuss similarity criteria. There are three similarity criteria. One is our angle criteria, then second one is our SSS side criteria, then last one is our SAS sides angle side criteria. Then after that we have discussed one of the application based problem. Here we given that if there are two similar triangles, then the ratio of the perimeter of triangle, just suppose we have two triangles ABC and PQR, then here is the problem that the ratio of perimeter of triangles ABC to the triangle PQR, perimeter of triangle PQR is equal to the ratio of their corresponding sides. Now today we are going to use some to solve some problems based on similarity of triangles. There may be they will use to show similarity criteria using by any angle or side or side angle side. All the problems are belongs to your NCERT textbook and as well as from NCERT examples there. Then now we are going to start with our problems. One of the problem what we have here given sides AB and BC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to the sides PQ and QR and median PM of triangle PQR, then we have to show that the given triangles are ABC similar to triangle PQR. Then first of all we are going to draw a figure there. So suppose we have drawn similar triangles, naming its ABC and take its D is a median there. AD is median there, and then look, we have another PQR, and take what is given, PM is median there. Now what we given there, we have given that sides AB, means our AB correspond to PQ, BC, this is our whole BC there, or BC correspond to our this whole QR. And then median AD is correspond to, it's proportional there, sorry, these are proportional, given proportional there. What do we have given? We have given AB is to PQ is equal to BC is to QR, and then median AD is to PM. We have given these parts there. Now look, BC and QR, these are our sides, D and M are median. Then we can change here our BC as a, we can write down BC as a 2 times BD, and we can also write QR as a 2 times QM there. Now over R, this AB is to PQ is, we are going to change our BC, 2 times BD, 2 times QM is equal to our, thus so we are going to taking our, don't, we are going to take this ADPM, don't need that. Now just I'm going to take in two ratios there, AB by PQ and BC by QR, changing BC to BD and to QM. Then from here what do we get, this two cancel out, then what do we get, BD is to QM, after cancel this two from numerator and denominator. Now what we have, look, AB is to PQ and we have BD is to QM, we have BD is to QM. Now our D, since I mentioned it, now we are going to find out, so taking in the triangles there, if we are taking AB by PQ, we have AB by PQ, BD is to QM. Also what we have, AD, take this, now we have AB by PQ, BD by QM is equal to AD by PM. Then we get AB is to PQ, BD is to QM, and AD is to PM. Then this our, this triangles, triangle ABD and triangle PQM, these are the corresponding sides are in proportional. Then we can use here our, it's a SSS side. Then what we have, therefore our triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM. We can mention here because we have this AB by PQ, BD by QM, AD by PM in triangles. In triangle mention here, in triangle ABD and triangle PQM, we have this. Then now these triangles are similar by which? Side similarity criteria. By SSS similarity criteria, our triangles are similar. Now we our triangles are similar. Then what we have? By similarity, what we have? Our this angle B correspond to angle Q. These are equal. Then what we have? Angle B is equal to angle Q. Now what we do? We get our angle B equal to angle Q. Then now we have to show these triangles are similar. Now in triangle ABC, then what we do? Now in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, ABC and PQR, what do we take? We have AB upon PQ is equal to, take this base BC to QR. We take our AB to this PQ and BC to the QR, and the angle including this given sides, what is B and Q, we get there our angle B equal to BQ and angle B equal to angle Q there. Now we get our two sides in proportion and including angles are also equal there. Then by we can use your SAS, side angle side similarity criteria. Then our triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. What we have required to prove? We have to prove that triangle ABC, triangle PQR by SAS similarity criteria, because we have so that in triangle ABC and PQR that our AB is to PQ is given there, BC is to QR, and the angle included in triangles B and Q are equal there. By side angle side similarity criteria, we can show that our triangle is what? ABC is similar to triangle PQR. This is one of the important problem that now we move to another NCRT problem. What we have now, we have given there sides AB and AC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and PR and median PM of another triangle PQR. Prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. In the first look, it's look like a same problem what we have done now, but look, it's just different from then, different and also a little bit complex from the last term problem there. First of all, again, what is given? We have mentioned there. What is given there? Write down. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, we have what is given that AB, AC, and median AD. AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, PR, and PM. Then what we have given? AB is to PQ, AC is to PR, and AD is to PM. Now we have given in problem, it's our given parts, the sides are proportional. Now we have to need to prove this ABC triangle, ABC is to triangle PQR. Look, we are going to first of all draw a rough figure there. Draw figure. Suppose we have take ABC and take again D is a median there. Then also take PQR and PM is median there. Now look, we need to prove that our triangle ABC is similar to our triangle PQR. What we given? We have given AB is to PQ, AC is to PR, and AD is to PM. We have given these two sides and these are proportional. Now in given sides, we cannot able to find out about this. If we get there, since we have given AB is to PQ and AC is to PR, if we get our angle A is equal to angle PA, our corresponding angles are equal, then it's a very easy to show that the given triangles are similar here. But now it's not given it, and now our requirement is that first of all we have to be prove here to show angle A and angle P are equal there. Then now we have to be problem is that we have to be show here our angle A and angle P are equal. Now it's not easy to prove that one, angle A and angle P are equal. Then we are going to here do a construction here. What we do, we are just going to extend our AD, AD to the point E and joining our CE. Similarly, we are going to be extend our PM to some point N and joining our NR. What we do, we do a construction here. What we do, we are producing our what, AD to E, such that AD is equal to DE and PM to N such that PM equal to MN, and after that joining CE and RN. Now this is our construction part. Now now we are going to take our triangle ABD and CD. We take our first figure and taking the triangle ABD and CD. Look what we do here. We are going to be show these triangles are congruent there. How can we show these triangles are congruent? Look, ABD and CD by construction, our AD equal to D, and also what, our BD equal to CD, because D is our median point. D is, AD is median and BD equal to DC. Now we get two sides are equal, and this is our vertically opposite angles, and these are also equal. Now our this triangle ABD and CD are congruent to each other. What is need up to showing congruence? Because now to, after showing these triangles are congruent, then after that we get so that this angle is equal to, since triangles are congruent, then our angle, what we are getting there after showing congruency, what we show there, our angle ABD is equal to angle this angle ECD. Then after getting, we can similarly show that our PQR angle with NRM there. Then after that we are going to show our this complete triangle. I'm going to show this complete triangles, both triangles are similar there. Then after that, using similarity, using similar manners, we can able to tell about angle A and angle P. Now we are going to start with what I'm saying. Proceed it. After construction, what we take? I'm telling that we are going to take our angle ABD and CD in triangle ABD and triangle CDE. Now what we take? We take AD is equal to AD equal to D by construction part. Now what we have? BD. Our BD is equal to CD, since our AD is what? Median. Then ADB, angle ADB is equal to angle CDE. This is our vertically opposite angle there. Now by triangle ABD is congruence to triangle CDE. We saw that these are triangles are congruence by using by SAS, side angle side congruency criteria. Now what we have, after showing these triangles are congruence, then we are able to show that our AB equal to EC. This implies by CPCT our AB equal to EC, our this side equal to this, and our angle B is equal to angle ECD. Mention it's equation 1 there. We have to need there. Now with doing same part. Now we are just going to, similarly we can in triangle we can show that our triangle PQM and NRM by same method. We are going to show that our these triangles and these triangles are congruence. Then what we get, since these triangles are congruence, then our this angle Q is equal to angle NRM. So we can write on similarly, thus we use similar part there. In similar manners we can find out our the both triangles are equal there. Just mention here. Similarly, our triangle PQM, what is our triangle PQM? PQM is congruence to triangle NRM. Now the these triangles are congruence, then what we have, our PQ equal to, by CPCT, our PQ equal to what? NR, and angle Q is equal to angle NRM. Angle Q is equal to angle NRM. Now, take this equation 2 there. Now what we do? I'm already explained you. Then after that, we are going to take the complete triangle ACE and PRN. Now in triangle AEC and in triangle PNR, we have taken complete triangle AEC and PNR. Now we are going to show this triangle are similar to each other. How can we show these are similar? Because already given. In triangle is given that AC is equal to PR. AC is proportional to PR. AC correspond to PR. And also what we get? We get here what? We also get AE about AE. Since our this length, if our AD is equal, AD plus D, by construction these lengths are equal, then we can show that our AE is to PN, because we have given that AD is correspond to PM. Then also our AE correspond to PN, and last one, our since our AB correspond this, then our similar way our EC correspond to NR. Now in triangle AEC what we have, we take our AC is to PR, AE is to PN is equal to EC is to NR. We can use our the by equations. By which equations? We can use our this equations. We can mention equation last year using these equations. AB equal to EC, angle B equal to this 3. We start with equation 1 and then take is this equation 2 there, because this cannot be 1 from equation 1, and this is our 3. Then how can we get? We get from this using 1 and using last 3. Using 1, 2, 3 and 1 and 3 there. Now AC is to PR, A is to PN is equal to EC is to NR. Then what do we have? Now it's just our sides are in proportion, then we can use our SSS. Then our triangle AEC similar to triangle PNR by using SSS similarity criteria. Now our triangles, these triangles are similar. Now we are going to name it. Then we can say that this is angle 1, this is our angle 2. Then our these triangles are similar, then corresponding angles are equal there. Then what do we have? We have angle 1 equal to angle 2. Now again in the same way we can draw same figure, and we are going to be joining this BE and QN and taking the whole triangle ABE and PQN. We can again show that these triangles are similar. Then by similarity we can use that this take this angle is what 3 and this one is 4. Then in similar manners we can show that our angle 3 equal to angle 4. Now angle 1 equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4, then their sums are also equal. It's mean our angle A and angle P are equal. What we have required there, we have to show that angle A and angle P are equal there. And this is our required part. Now this we similarly we just write down here in the similarly by joining what I'm tell you by joining BE and QN. by joining BE and QN, we can prove that angle 3 equal to angle 4. This is our 4 and 5. Or what we can say, angle 1 plus angle 3 is equal to angle 2 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus 3 represent what? It's our angle A. Angle 2 plus 4 is what? Angle P. Now this implies angle A equal to angle P. Now we show that our angle A equal to angle P in triangle. Now in triangle ABC, our angle A is equal to angle P also. AB is to PQ is equal to AC is to PR by SAS criteria. What we are able to now show that our triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Now we can show that in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, what we have already AB is to BC, sorry, AB is to PQ given there, AC is to PR, and now we have so that our angle A equal to angle P, this is our given part. ये हम now this is ये हमने find out किया है, हमने इसको निकाला अभी, then our angle A equal to angle P, we prove it, then what we have, our triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR by which criteria? We using yes SAS, by SAS similarity criteria there, we got our result there. Now this is our part. We have, I'm going to just explain you these things again. Now we have given there AB is to PQ, AC is to PR, AD is to PM. What we do? We have draw triangle ABC and PQR. Our AD is medium and PM is medium. Then what we do? We have extended our AD to E such that our AD is equal to DE. Similarly, we extended our PM to N such that our PM equal to MN. Then after that, after construction, what we do? We take our triangle ABD and CD, and by using this criteria, by using side angle side, we show that these triangles, our given triangles are congruence. After showing congruence, we can show that this angle B is equal to angle ECD. In similar manner, we show that this angle Q is equal to angle NRM or MRN. After getting these angles, we are taking whole complete triangle there. After complete triangle, we have so that after showing congruency, we can also show that this is equal to this and this part PQ equal to our NR, and I'm getting angles equal there. Then after using that, we show that our given triangle ACE and PRN, by which concept? By proportions of side, we using SSS there. We have so there in triangle AEC and PNR, AC is to PR equal to AE is to PN and equal to EC is to NR. By side criteria, we show that our triangle AEC is similar to triangle PNR. After showing similars, we have by similarity criteria, this angle 1 equal to angle 2. And after that, we use that by again joining BE and QN. We can also show that this triangle ABE and PQN are similar. Then this triangle is similar, then our angle 3 equal to angle 4. We have so that angle 1 equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4. Then their sum are also equal, means our angle A equal to angle P. Now in triangle ABC and PQR, what we have AB upon PQ equal to AC upon PR, and also angle A equal to angle P. Then we are able to apply SAS similarity criteria. By using SAS, we can show that the given triangles ABC and PQ are similar there. Now we are moved to our next problem there. What is given here? We have given a vertical stick of length 6 meter. A vertical stick of length 6 meter cast a shadow 4 meter long on the ground. At the same time, a tower cast a shadow 28 meter long. Find the height of the tower. Now, here we have given a vertical stick of length 6 meter. Then it's a cast shadow is of 4 meter there. Its shadow is of 4 meter. Then after that, it's also given that we have a tower there, which cast a shadow of 28 meter. Then we have to find the height of tower there. Then we are going to be, first of all, we have to be draw a similar triangle there. we are going to be solve it by similarity criteria. We have to draw just draw first of all draw a figure like that and giving the name there B1. Now what we have, so suppose it's a figures look like. Suppose our this PQ. What is PQ? Take PQ equal to H. We have to find out the height of tower. PQ equal to H. This is represent our tower here. This represent our tower. Height of the tower there. And what we have? Look about. This is tower, and we have this length of shadow. This is our complete shadow. Mention this point and name R there. Now look. We have given what is. The ground and the same time a tower cost is out of 28 meter. Then this whole distance is given here 28. This is PQ. This PQ is our tower and QR is its shadow. Mention here QR equal to 28 meter is shadow of tower PQ. Now we have PQ tower and now this what is this? This is our vertical stick. We can name is our vertical stick PQR, then take is ST. ST is represent our vertical stick. What is the length of vertical stick there? We given is it's a 6 meter, and then it's cast a shadow of 4 meter. This is our 4 meter. ST equal to vertical stick. What's it given there? It's a 6 meter, and its shadow is what? RT is equal to shadow of vertical stick, which is equal to 4 meter. Now look, what we have to use basic concept there to getting the values. We have to find out this PQ. We have to find out this height of PQ there. Now suppose height of PQ is h meter. We have taken here h meter there. Now how can we find out the height of there? Just look. We are going to show that if we are going to able to show that our triangle PRQ. Our triangle PRQ, complete triangle, and our triangle is STR, PQR and STR. If you are able to prove these triangles are similar, which triangles are similar? The complete triangle PQR and triangle STR. If we are going to show that these triangles are similar, then we can take the ratio, corresponding ratios, what? PQ upon ST is equal to QR upon RT. Using this basic concept, we are able to find our unknown values there. Now, it's easy to show that this similar in triangle PQR and triangle STR. Now in triangle PQR and triangle STR. Now what we do here? First of all, we are going to able to name there. Just suppose it's SRT. Can we use SRT common there? But suppose it's angle 1 there. What is your? Take our angle. It's take the complete angle is what? We have triangle, or we are going to just use your name there. Look, we're just using our name. There's no need of and numbering there. Look in triangle. What we have in triangle PQR, angle R equal to angle R. Angle PRQ is equal to angle SRT. Common. These are common angle our. And also, what is these are. Our vertical stick and a tower, then obviously these angles are 90 degree. And also what we have angle S, we take first complete angle, angle PQR, angle PQR equal to angle STR, both are 90 degree. Now in a two triangles, we get two angles are equal, then we are able to use our angle similarity criteria. Therefore, triangle PQR is similar to triangle STR by angle similarity criteria. Now our triangle this PQR is similar to STR, then what we have? Corresponding sides are in same proportion, then we have PQ upon ST. This PQ upon ST is equal to QR upon the whole QR upon RT. Now
PQ upon ST is equal to QR upon RT. The value of PQ we have to find. Take it's our H. PQ is H. And then our ST is what? It's our 6. And then it's a 28 and it's a 4. Now the H is what given by 4728. Then our H is what? 42 meter. Then we get height of tower is what? 42 meter. This is our class. This is our problem with our classes. Now we are moved to discuss with some another problems there.